a historic meeting in Cairo, Egypt. The topic was what to do with the various Japanese-occupied areas after their inevitable defeat. It was decided Taiwan shall be restored to the Republic of China. The Republic of China in 1943 included the Communist Party of China. Communists were officially part of the government. Top communists, including Mao, were literally officially posted in government positions in the Republic of China. The argument that the Taiwan territory should not be part of China because of this document depends on you not actually reading the relevant section. And let's be honest, you didn't. So I read it for you. All the territories Japan has stolen from the Chinese, such as Manchuria, Taiwan, and the Pescadores, shall be restored to the Republic of China. You cannot use the Cairo Convention as any kind of justification for Taiwan being held apart from the mainland unless you are also claiming all of Manchuria should also not be part of China.